exactly that. Everybody on stage, listen to my voice. On the count of three, you're all going to hear some music. When you hear this music, you're going to sit up in your chairs or lay down where you are and imagine that you're sitting on a beach in Hawaii where the weather is beautiful. This is going to be your stress-free dream vacation, not a care in the world. All you want to do is sit back or lay back and imagine yourself in this tropical paradise with your eyes closed, cautious of the front of the stage. One, two, three. Thank you. don't want to get burned. So on the count of three, you realize in one of your hands, you're holding a bottle of sunblock. 1, 2, 3. There you go. Put your sunblock on, get on nice and thick. You don't want to get a burn. That's a hot sun up there today. Put your arm, get your legs, just on your back. Don't forget to get your face. Now, as you're putting your sunblock on the count of three, you all imagine seeing someone cruising the beach, and whoever it is, man, are they ever good looking. 1, 2, 3. No, it's no one on stage, it's someone out on the beach somewhere. So that you can let it happen. 1, 2, 3, go! On the count of three, you're all gonna go back into your chairs. 1, 2, 3, go! Now, it's a beautiful beach, sun up in that sky. Other than the rude person, it's mostly nice people out there. You got your bathing suits on, you got your sunblock on. Are you seriously gonna let some ignorant person like that ruin this vacation? Nah. They're not worth it. Then hell with them. Sit back, relax, and get yourself a nice dark tropical tan. Something you can brag about when you get back home. Now, on the count of three, you're no longer going to be on this beach. On the count of three, you're going to imagine that you're at the North Pole in the middle of an ice-cold, freezing blizzard. It's going to seem extra cold to you because for some strange reason,